heads and shoulders above the rest, the brains and experience needed for the job. Republicans' best chance they've had in years to take back the governor's office. Conservative Jeannie Forrester for governor, endorsed by the New Hampshire Union Leader.